on the train, 25, like an 80-year-old man, black and brown peoples and trauma. Brooklyn Bridge to Midtown Manhattan, deep, thick, broken language, captivated by this woman, winked, a glimpse at the weight of her mind, injustice inherited, fight for balance, death, resilience of spirit. How do I make work that tells this story? Being immediately, necessarily, unequivocally here.